Hello, pals. We're going to begin our day with our Let's Say Good Morning song. So get ready because you'll be standing up or sitting down or spinning around. And today we're going to sing it with an instrument called a triangle. This is an instrument called a triangle. Does it look like a triangle? And you use a little stick to play it. It sounds something like this. All right, so let's start our day with Let's Say Good Morning. Let's say good morning, let's say good morning, let's say good morning to you, to you. Let's say good morning, let's say good morning, let's say good morning to you, to you. If you are a boy, stand up. If you are a girl, stand up. If you are a pal, spin around. If you are a pal, sit down. Let's say good morning. Let's say good morning. Let's say good morning to you, to you. Let's say good morning. Let's say good morning. Let's say good morning to you, to you. All right. So today we're actually going to celebrate a very special birthday for a man named Martin Luther King Jr. Martin Luther King Jr. isn't alive anymore. He was born a long, long time ago. If he were still alive, he would be 92 years old. Oh my goodness. But during his life, he did some wonderful things that I would like to teach you about today. So happy birthday, Martin Luther King Jr. All right, first I'd like to show you some pictures. So this picture up at the top is Martin Luther King Jr. when he was a little boy. His daddy was a preacher, his mommy was a teacher, and he loved school. And when he grew up, he became a preacher and a teacher, just like his parents. This is a picture of him when he grew up. I also have a book with his picture on it. This is him preaching and teaching. And I have this picture. This is a real picture of him preaching and teaching to the crowds. Now, what made Martin Luther King Jr. so special? He wanted all of us to know that it's okay to be different from one another. That's what makes us so special, right? If we were all the same, what would be special about us? I would be so confused if you all look the same. So looking different and being different and doing different things makes us special. And that's what Martin Luther King Jr. wanted us to know. All right, I want to show you something. I have a bunch of mommies in my hand here. I'll show you these mommies. Okay, look at all of these mommies. They're all mommies, but they all look different. And that's what makes them so special, right? Look at the color of their skin. Look at the color of their hair, right? They're all special and unique. Let me show you some kids. Get my little kids out here. We have these little friends, these little pals. Okay, and here they come. Look at all these little pals. Okay, all these little pals, they play together and they have fun together, but their skin is different and their hair is different. That's what makes them special, right? That's what makes them so unique and special. Okay? It's important to remember that being different is good. All right, you want to have things about you that stand out and things about you that are so wonderful and special. All right, we're gonna do a little activity today before we read our story. And all it requires is for you to stand up or sit down. Okay, so listen very, very carefully. Here's your first question. If you are a boy, stand up. Okay, so all of the pals that are standing right now are boys. That's what makes them special. Okay, boys, go ahead and sit down. All right, here's my next question. If you are a girl, please stand up. Okay, all of our girls are standing up now, and that's what makes them special. Okay, thank you, girls. Go ahead and sit down. All right, if you think your hair is dark, stand up. Okay, there are some boys standing and there are some girls standing, but you all have dark hair and that's what makes you so special and unique. Okay, go ahead and sit down. All right, if you think your hair is light, stand up. Okay, we have some boys standing and we have some girls standing. Boys and girls, these boys and girls have light hair. That's what makes them special and unique. Okay, go ahead and sit down. All right. If you think your eyes are really, really light, maybe they're blue or green, stand up. Stand up if you have light eyes. Let me see those eyes. Miss Andrea has blue eyes. I have light eyes. Okay, I should stand up. All right. Our eyes make us special and unique. Okay, go ahead and sit down. If you think your eyes are dark, maybe they're a dark brown color, or maybe they're a dark shade of green or a hazel. Okay, go ahead and stand up if you think your eyes are dark. Okay, that's what makes you special and unique. All right, go ahead and sit down. There are so many things about us that make us special and unique. The families that we come from, right? The foods that we eat, the places where we live, all of those things make us special. All right, so now I'd like to share a story with you called It's Okay to Be Different. It's kind of silly, so if you feel like laughing at some of these pictures, that's okay. Oh my goodness. It's okay to be missing a tooth. Or two, or three. Is that silly? It's okay to need some help. It's okay if you have a different nose. It's okay to be a different color. It's okay to have no hair. It's okay to have big ears. It's okay to have wheels. It's okay if you're small, medium, large, or extra large. It's okay to wear glasses. And it's okay to talk about your feelings. It's okay to eat macaroni and cheese in the bathtub. It's definitely okay to say no to bad things. It's okay to come from a different place. It's okay if you sometimes get embarrassed or shy. It's okay if you come in last. It's okay to dance by yourself. It's okay to have a pet worm. It's okay to be proud of yourself. You should be proud of yourselves. It's okay to have different moms or different dads. It's okay to be adopted, right? When a sweet family takes in a child that needs a family. It's okay to have an invisible friend. It's okay to do something nice for someone. It's okay if sometimes you lose your mittens. It's okay to get mad. Ooh. It's okay to do something nice for yourself. It's okay to help a squirrel collect nuts. It's okay to have different kinds of friends. It's okay to make a wish. It's okay to be different. You are special and important just because of being who you are. The end. Oh, Martin Luther King would be so proud of all of you for being good friends and appreciating your differences. That would make him very, very happy, knowing that we all get along no matter who we are, no matter how different we are. Happy birthday, Martin Luther King Jr. All right, so I'd like to show you the fun activities that you get to do today to celebrate Martin Luther King's birthday. Okay, so let me get those out. The first thing you're going to find in your bag is a really nice thick piece of paper and paint. You may have seen the paint that we gave you. I put my purple paint, because I love purple, in this bowl. And what I'm gonna do with the paint today is I'm gonna make a special family, my family. My family might be different from your family, but my family is special and your family is special. We're gonna make a family using our fingerprints. The reason we're using our fingerprints is, did you know that everybody's fingerprint is different? Hold up your thumb for Miss Andrea. Let me see your fingerprint. The lines on your finger are going to be different from the lines on your friend's finger and the lines on your mom and dad's fingers and the lines on Miss Andrea's finger. We all have different lines on our fingers, and those are called fingerprints. Fingerprints are one of many things that makes us special and unique. So the biggest one is our thumb. So I'm going to dip my thumb into the paint that I have here. And you don't need very much paint. Like, I'm actually going to wipe some of it off because you don't need very much. Okay, and I am going to take my thumb. I'm going to do a thumbprint on my paper. Okay, there's my thumbprint. That's going to be Mr. Andrea because he's the biggest one in my family. Okay, so and then next, I'm going to do Miss Andrea. So I'm going to do this finger for Miss Andrea. Okay. So here I am next to Mr. Andrea. Okay, that's Miss Andrea. Okay, and then my son Ryan is very tall, so I'm going to use my tall man for for Ryan. Okay. Here's Ryan, my son. He's tall. Okay. And then my Megan is, she's not as tall. I'm going to use my ring finger for her. Okay. And there's Megan. And that's my family. The nice thing about this is finger paint, so it washes right off. Now, once your family dries, you can use the fingerprints to be the heads of your family. So this could be our heads, or it could be the whole body. All right, so you can add, if it's the whole body, then you can add the arms and the legs. Right? Just make a cute little person out of your fingerprint. There's my Mr. Andrea. Maybe put some shoes on him. Give him some hands. Okay, you can give hair if you want to give a little bit of hair. Okay. And then you go on and add this. I would make this into Miss Andrea. Of course, I would have longer hair, right? Have longer hair. And then Ryan. And then Megan. Okay, so you're gonna make your whole family. You can do faces and arms and legs and everything and make your fingerprint family. And remember, your family might look different from somebody else's family, but that's okay. Our families make us special and unique. And then when you're done, you have a heart inside of your bag. You can decorate this heart with your paint, okay? And I was hoping that you would decorate it with your fingerprints, okay? So you're gonna take your heart and you can just take all your different fingers and just dot your fingerprints inside the heart all over any way that you'd like and decorate your heart with your unique fingerprints, okay? And remember, you can even add grass, you can add a sky, you can dry your house, make it special. And then on the other side of your fingerprints, I'm gonna have you write your name. So you can have mommy or daddy write your name first, and then you can trace over it, unless you know how to write it all by yourself, and then you can just do it all by yourself, because your name makes you special. Is anybody else named Miss Andrea? That's my special name. Can you tell me your special name? Go ahead and tell me your special name. Mm-hmm. Your name makes you special. All right. So before we go, I just want to show you which number is for Martin Luther King's birthday. And then we're going to add some other numbers to our calendar. So come on over with me. I want to show you. Okay. Let me move this over so you can see. So Martin Luther King Jr. Day is on number 18, which I already put up there for you, 18. And the number that comes after 18 is 19. And the number that comes after 19 is 20. And if we just take a quick peek outside, can you tell me what kind of weather you're seeing outside today? Just tell me. You probably know the weather the minute you wake up in the morning, before you even get dressed. Are you dressing for cold weather? Are you dressing for warm weather? Right? It's important to know the weather. Okay, so we're gonna end our day with the song called "The More We Get Together, The Happier We Will Be." Because it's all about being friends, right? Just like our little friends right here. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. And that's what Martin Luther King wants us to remember. Okay, so here we go. Will you sing along with me? Okay, here it is.
The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be.
Can you help me?
Oh, the more we get together, together, together. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. There's Chris and Tanya and Jason and Justin. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. Okay, are you ready to sing now? The more we get together, together, together. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. Because your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be.
Until we meet again. 1, 2, 3. Pals, hooray! I love you just the way you are.